We've been looking at this issue of pollen and how do we do more with the science around pollen. When talking about this, this idea came up of the pollen tracking app.
AccuPollen is a way for you to get real pollen counts in your area. You'll be able to use that to help decide when you should start your medications. You'll be able to put in your symptoms. You'll be able to put in what medicine you're taking and see how those two relate.
The healthcare provider will know what they're allergic to and either direct it to specific immunotherapy or general pharmacotherapy, which most people take over-the-counter medication. I saw this as an opportunity for students to understand the impact on pollen and health. 20 to 40% of the United States are allergic to pollen. So this has an incredible health impact, and with the research that's being done or the projects that are underway already, they will be able to actually see the pollen count that's being done here at Kean University.
The system that we use is called a rotorod. We let it collect for about 24 hours and then count the pollen so they have the data and can provide it to the new app that we've got.
The pollen app allows us to make use of existing large data resources and take that, make it visible, learn the programming skills to put it forward, learn the science to understand it. So we get to really cross a lot of intellectual domains with one project, showcasing what Kean University does. It may not be the flu, but it's just a constant irritant that affects your day. And if there's a way to help allergy sufferers to not have that, I think that makes their lives better.